My name's Kevin, and I sing in a band called Ghost Town. It was amazing. The guys are awesome. They're the sweetest dudes ever. And for a group of guys who've had really amazing success, it was cool to learn a thing or two from them and to have them be so open with us and so caring and almost kind of take us under their wing for that tour. So it's really cool.
Was that your first time touring overseas?
No, we've done several tours in UK. That was our first time doing a lot of mainland Europe. So. Yes, this is our second time doing Warped Tour, but our first full run of the Warped Tour in 2014, we did a little over half. So it's cool. It's been great. I think one of the biggest highlights for the whole band on the tour is that we're not as much of a baby band anymore. So we actually have some friends out here now. And we're not so green and like shy and like intimidated by everyone and everything. We're kind of getting to the swing of things a little bit more. The highlight, most definitely playing every single day. That's the best 30 minutes of my day every single day. And meeting all of our ghosts after our set. We stay there until every single person gets at least a signature or a hug. And we give out tons of hugs. I've given out thousands of hugs all tour. So it's cool. Yeah, Evolution's been out for a minute now, and we've been, you know, supporting it all year, touring on it all year. It's a lot different. It's the first album that we fully did with an outside producer. Everything before, we either had a little bit of help on a few things or did it all ourselves, self-produced. So I'd say that's one of the biggest differences about it. It's the first album of ours that has live drums on it, which is something that we're not used to doing, mainly because you know, we're so electronic driven. So it has a little bit of a bigger sound in a way, and a little bit of a different way. I feel like it's maybe us coming into our own a little bit, but we're actually, after Warped, we're gonna be writing and recording some more stuff for the next album, so we're already getting to it. Well, we are doing, we have 4 days off of Warped Tour, and then we go overseas to do a few festivals for 9 days, so nonstop.
Something about you guys, LA Royale, and maybe
where'd you hear that?
We're
humoring it, so we'll see what happens. It would be a cool tour. I agree. My greatest memory? Man, greatest memory. That's a hard one. That is so hard. I would say one of my greatest memories is probably when we went to Tokyo and played two shows with one of our really good friends, 1OK Rock. So, yeah, no, they're amazing. They're one of our best friend bands, and we played some of their intimate shows with them in Tokyo, which was around 4,500 people as their intimate shows. Yeah, and we're like, okay, this is not intimate. This is insane. But they're massive out there in Japan, and it was really great. They have awesome fans. They have really, you know, it was just, we were so far away from home, but we felt so at home. So I feel like I can close my eyes and go back to that moment forever, so.
What would your dream tour be?
Dream tour? Man, that is so hard. That is a hard one. This is, yeah, it's ridiculous. I mean, I really want to tour with Fall Out Boy because Patrick Stump's one of my favorite singers growing up. like when I started to really like come into my own taste of music. And I remember like doing homework in eighth grade and listening to Fall Out Boy like on repeat. So that'd be really dope. And I don't know, because I really hope that actually happens at some point. So I mean, probably like Fall Out Boy, Under Oath, The Used, and Kanye West. Yeah, yeah. Just throw them in there. We love you guys. Pursue what you're passionate about. If you don't know what you want with your life yet, just find what you love, and that's a great start. So we'll see you guys soon. Oh, our handle for Instagram and Twitter and YouTube is all just Ghost Town. So it's pretty easy. Facebook is / official Ghost Town. Yeah.